I think I have found a serious problem, and I've been stuck here forever. So I think the problem here is that nothing can pop him. Only cannons can pop him, I think. So that's why he's moving around in such way. So I'm gonna just I hope this works. Oh, it did. No? Yes? Sure game.